what's going on, guys? JJ1HD here, and in today's video, guys, I'm going to be doing a Brighton versus Bolton vlog. So I'll just give you a quick update of where Brighton are in the league. They're currently 4th place, and they've won their last 3 games. Whereas Bolton are 2nd bottom. They've won their last game, but they have lost quite a few. And Brighton are on form at the moment, because our last victory was 3-0. So I'm currently walking to the station, and we're going to get the train, and then I'll see you guys at the stadium. I think it's going to be 3-1 or 2-1, but I'm going with 3-1. So yeah, hopefully you can win. Come on. Right, so it's half time, it's currently 2-1, some good goals, I managed to get 2 of them on camera. Their goal was just a pure pad defending from us, it did not make the defender and fell to him, and yeah. So yeah, hopefully we'll do spare in the second half, and hopefully we'll get the 3 points, come on.
What? A goal! Come on! It's another win.
Right, so in the end we did win 3-2. Top, getting closer to the top of the league. 4 games, 4 wins. Come on. Another 3 points. To be fair, their goal was a bit lucky. It's just poor defending. But we did manage to win 3-2 in the end. And we're now, I think, third place. Might be second, but yeah. Pretty good. And yeah. In the end, Brighton managed to win 3-2. It was a pretty good game. It was full of action. It was pretty nervous at times. But in the end, we came with the win. We're still in fourth, unfortunately. But yeah, it was a pretty good game. And yeah. So yeah, we've won our last 4 games now. We got a Hull on Tuesday. That's going to be pretty tough. But if we can win that, that'll be 5 wins in a row. So yeah, that'll be absolutely amazing if Brighton could do that. So if you guys did enjoy today's video, please don't forget to drop a like. If you can smash 25 likes as usual, that'll be absolutely awesome. Comment down below whether you want to see some more vlogs in the future or any other videos you want me to do. Make sure you subscribe if you're new, and if you want to check out my social links to Twitter and Instagram, they'll be in the description down below. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.